Yeah, Paige, it absolutely could. Now, as you're driving up and down I-49, probably with your heater blasting, because as easy as it is to hear Darby say 27 degrees, it is really cold out here. So no doubt, as you have your heater blasting, you're going to notice that there's still some construction crews out there working even in these bitter temperatures, and that's because there's money on the line.
If you finish the job early so many days, then you earn a certain amount of money every day you finish early, up to a maximum number of days.
So when crews work through the cold, they can make more money on a project if weather pushes their timeline back.
If you go over the amount of time you said you could do this work in, then you actually owe the state, you pay a penalty.
Many times, construction crews have to find a balance.
Sometimes they hedge their bets on what old man winter's going to bring.
Regardless of deadlines.
What's really important, though, is the safety of the workers.
Keeping their minds focused on the task at hand.
When it's cold and you're working outside, all one tends to think about is, gosh, I'm cold. And we don't want their thoughts to stray from all the safety protocols that are out there.
Now, in addition to keeping crews warm, construction companies have to worry about keeping their materials warm. It's pretty tough to pour frozen concrete. And so what the highway department says crews will do is they'll mix in hot water as they're pouring that concrete, and then they'll put heat blankets on it at night so that it sets properly and makes it safe to drive on once they actually open that up. Live in Rogers, AJ McCord, 4029 News.